And Cedarville University is also back in session for the spring semester starting today. Cedarville students will be able to get back to in-person learning with reduced capacity in classrooms. All students are asked to conduct a personal wellness check before returning to campus. Anyone with a fever or other symptoms can sign up for remote learning.